Atlas is a middle school for 7th and 8th graders, and what makes us really special is that the students run a theater company.
Everything at Atlas is centered around our play.
Right now we have like an hour before we have to go on?
Not even.
They take a show and they learn math, science, and English based on that certain show.
Knowing that every time I'm working on a math project and it's gonna enhance the quality of our play.
This goes back to Kira's room.
So I feel more encouraged to keep working and to keep going.
The best things for me was the small community. Everyone got really close.
You make amazing friends there.
I love that this place is so small with kids from all different backgrounds.
She was excited to go to school.
She was excited to go to school. She loved it.
We're gonna go down the attendance list. So today, I think.
So all of their academic work connects to the themes of the play that we're putting on each semester. And over the course of their 2 years, we put on 4 productions: a devised piece of theater based on a unit of study, a play based on a novel, a classical play, and a musical.
Once your costumes are on, you'll go to the recital hall to start doing mic check.
So we have props, set, graphics, lighting, and you know, costume is the one I'm in.
The costumes, we're designing all of the sound stuff, we're doing the lighting, we're building the set. Like, we are also like assistant directing the play, and we're also like the stage managers. So it's like we're doing the entire play. We aren't only performing.
Next step, I looked at the feedback for our rehearsal critique yesterday. Here are some commonalities. One, the acting is all around. Everyone complimented your acting, so really nice job. Some things we need to work on, which we already discussed. Projecting, a lot of people mentioned projecting and not being able to hear, so make sure you do that. Theater is a really great way to blend a lot of our learning, because you as a dramaturg have to understand the history of your production, and you as an actor have to understand your character, and you have to really dive into your character. So it's just really easy to introduce these core academic subjects to the process of theater. All right, eyes up on the board for props.
All right, so this is a slideshow we made, kind of basing off of each and every prop. It's just to like give us an idea of things we kind of want to integrate into it.
In order to prepare students for high school, we use the Common Core state standards along with the Next Generation Science standards, and then we map that to the curriculum that we design that connects to the play that we're doing. I think really drawing the connections between math and science is an important part of understanding how Atlas works.
You know, we all understand that the way that class subjects are being taught and education is being run is not really a real world solution.
And we've already started to sew and cut and design most of them.
So we were looking for ways to kind of solve the problem of this specific 7th and 8th grade human being and give them what they need, but also develop skills that, you know, really would translate to the real world.
Curiosity, commitment, creativity, compassion, and confidence. By the end of your time there, you will be all of those things and you will have all of those things.
I think that sometimes people, when they hear that a school is a theater cohort, they might have the impression that that is at the exception of other fields of study. I'm thrilled about the way my daughter is working through her pre-algebra curriculum as a 7th grader.
We've told this story, you've told this story so many times by now. You know it really, really well, but remember that for people seeing it for the first time, your job is to help them really understand the story.
I think a lot of people's concerns is like, oh, well, if I don't want to act, then I'm just going to be like in the background doing nothing. But everyone really has a big part in everything that we do.
I was able to write for a show, all of the classes connect, and everything is just so interesting that we really want to be at school
My thought is always about the experience. If he can have a good experience in school, that will carry over. When there's a day off, he has a fit. And that's beautiful. We really believe in what they're doing. We believe in Atlas. And, you know, we feel like we're pioneering something because these are the early years of Atlas. You know, hopefully 20, 30, 40, 50 years later, it'll still be going strong. So that's the thing. Let's keep going strong.
Well, for a second, I literally forgot that I was looking at children.
Mm-hmm.
Our children.
Our children. Box the whole plate.
Insane. You see these two women, and they are like pulling this out of our children.
Holy
Do you know what
moly.
I mean? They're like pulling this out of our children. They're like, here is the space. Let's show you how to do things and go.
Something we say at Atlas is we're not really preparing students for high school, we are preparing students for college. And when we have alumni coming back and saying that high school is easy for them and that they're ready for the next step already, that's been a big win for us.
Theater itself is really an exploration of the human experience, and so often in traditional schools we lose the sort of humanness of all of the people there. So because theater is really a reflection of society, it just really allows students, especially at this age, to start to step into other people's shoes and take perspectives. And it also really motivates them to learn about all that you have to learn in order to really understand a story and put on a play.